Hey everybody, Michael Konopasek here. I want to tell you what I'm working on for tonight. There is some good news that COVID-19 cases in Colorado are going down. But if you may remember from early on in the pandemic, the wastewater treatment facilities have been sampling the water and also testing for the virus. And from what we understand, South Platte Renew, which services 300,000 people, it's a wastewater treatment facility in the South Metro, they're actually seeing some of their highest spikes when it comes to measuring COVID in the wastewater. So they see these spikes, then it goes down, then it goes back up. The next week, it'll be down, and then it goes back up. So what's going on there? Well, they look at trends. They don't focus too much on just a few days or even a couple weeks, but they're looking at long-term trends here. But again, over the last few months, they have been seeing some of the highest spikes that they have seen since this pandemic started. That is what we're working on for today. We have an interview with the director.